Wow. Jamaa, salamu alaikum. NDC. Sunke suna kawo mamu. Nkabinanga wahala. Kabinanga wahala. Nkabinanga wahala. Kabinanga wahala. School fees wahala. Electricity bill wahala. Hospital bill. School feeding. Capitation grant. Contractor payment. Teacher training allowance. Nursing training allowance. Wahala everywhere. This is why I told John Mahama that with the MPP we had only 20 billion Ghana cedis, and with that 20 billion we put together national health insurance, national youth employment, school feeding program, capitation grant program, livelihood empowerment against poverty, the Metro Mass Transit. We're paying teacher training allowance. We're paying nursing training allowance. Free maternal care. All this and all the development. 20 billion. You have 248 billion. 248 billion. And you have collapsed everything. No jobs for the people. And so we are going to change this economy. We are bringing a new economy, an economy that is going to create jobs for everybody, jobs for everybody, an industrialization program that is going to make sure one district, one factory, one district, one factory. We are going to make sure that the rural areas are considered in the development. We are going to include every rural area. And we are not going to leave the money for the development budget for them to steal it in Accra. Every constituency from 2017 budget will get $1 million for development in this economy. Every constituency, every year. Every constituency, every year, $1 million. 40 billion old cities. Then we will see development in the country progressing. Nana Akufo-Addo Kumayache, we are going to restore the teacher training allowances in full. And we are going to restore the nursing training allowances in full. What John Mahama is doing is 419 propaganda. Because of the election, he says he wants to restore them. We do not believe him, and we will treat what he says with the contempt that it deserves. And when we go, we will vote against him and vote again for somebody who is credible, honest, and incorruptible. Mabisi Yebeba. Mabisi Yeberi. Mabisi Yeberi. Tidabai. Nia Tuma Tuma. To dinya sema tizami wahala shel John Mahama wanke tizamani zunawa urayar wonto mon sabon titi ki mon sabwa yumaniza sabwa babira ka jerma di minini jerma yi minini dikadibu dikadibu dizuwa tikakmu kaza nana adodan kwa akufuado inte sidumani kunza mwende tibumani. Nana Akufo-Addo. Mwanku zangu nabwa mwende tibumani. Mamba na pongo ya doluni. Katika mamba ya mwende sama. Kamwani kaya mazuna mahamuru. Tia tila ayoyo. Kamwani sama ne ayoyo tia. Kedi. Kabioni tia tila biri. Kamwani nile biri. Yanyoi wanti miasama ya toa yalmazuna tenjisa koro kantoa sarkoroma nikarakara jiri keza peri wanfe wale akasi amu NDC be omo amanya chunie maleana amanya chunie mini wamafe wamachakime wamachakime. Thank you very much. Salamu alaikum.
Kukudu! Kukudu! na yende ye nyami ase. Se ye penyi na nado danko ye kufu adu. Onti se John Dramani Mahama president. En rona mi frister mbaye. Ni krom fwa ni siyo munu mo we sisi billboard a kesia 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 onju ni krom fwa ho. Ye pe penyi ya awatima. Muna anema wanda kede soye ya magana. Wanda deswe magana aiki. Wanda deswe tanya Ghana. A leader who is going to move Ghana forward. A competent leader. An incorruptible leader. This election is about the young people. The women of Ghana. We have to rise. It is time to rise for change. Inspired by our leader. I am inspired by his integrity. I'm inspired by his honesty. I'm inspired by his incorruptibility. I'm inspired by his courage. I'm inspired by his tenacity. Let's rise for change. Kukrudu! Kukrudu! Kukrudu!
Manifesto. Manifesto ni mahuno sabe nye krata ehuno. Munjem mun pa kwa gana fa na nyina. Na sabe mu behu nipa ewom Mobile, move away. Move on, Nipa. The devil's some Ghana, my Ghana, sorry, do you? Pokrudu! 2001. Ghana 4. Go to a banner, my. And I could for the year my Ghana's economy and rise in view. Emre woman says, Ghana for a hotel, your pencil, na may catch them, said. Sir Ghana for Moody Abano, my people, a few way. Mom, I could for the choir of the president of Ghana. Team, no, I hear the verses of mine, Satim in our heart. Babano, and in an ado and is what the near Baco. You quit, yes, Ghana for a hotel. Dr. Mahmoud Babu, me was in Wahala. Ofa Babia Wahala. Wahala, why Nippon versus Wahala, my papa. And people when Nippon was Sabia, the Baba versus Wahala. I don't see, yes, Ramo, Ghana for Munyamua bro. Mom, my choir, Mekatro, NPP versus a man of Manasana. NPP are buying on the private sector and the Bayakuro. Investment, a Bebakurum Hano, and ya bino, Sabi, ya bino revenues. And co, I buy revenue, the buy infrastructure. And now, TSI project, I put near project in Universal. Name one private sector, no, I buy new piano. Not the investments in Abano. A hope and a man wealth. Wealth. Sabi wouldn't Sabi Sabi wouldn't need a canoe. Won't you mean you young co? Young for Yanio young co? Yet this can do here so. One map by man, people on Vascanumra. Near Nipiano so. I'm right here, Yajuma. And get us young Yajuma. A man in Yanni, that's all. This is what NPP is about. Yay, Yakasea, and Yasia Petumino, and Nuntin Yakatram. Yampan informed Mote, your tradition of Fitchino, one Motre, Set Nipa, Opiapa Hoto, now Obedi Ahotrasua, Sabe, what the Adjune, Adjune Pani Mahondo, what is the same? You might want my man or so, I boy homewardening. No, be on to work a crack a crack a crack. And I did any money. Genuine, I'm so much as I did an asset. And to know, be sorry, I was a socialist. I trust a social democrat. That promotion of Binia was a defined social democracy for us. Tell me, Janine Musa, what's going to be in trouble? I said, yes, Minister Bia, no, what did I be? Also a socialist. No, be with us over. Now, socialism, what can I say anything? I say, socialism, I can in and say, the big mammy nibby. The big mammy nibby, the big mammy nibby. I know what the bought money. But people said, people buy it. The bedroom said, not that type of ideology. Not Ghana here. Ghana ideology here, no. Your friend pragmatism. You have solutions. A kufwado, only NPP. A kuno, your solutions. I know Nia Captain or Manifesto and near the 20. And to Mr. Munjan ye, Ghana, my Munjan ye, Montuabani, my ye, Montun ye, now to Abana, who's out to Amahon, Otwa magama dati, gana mind dati, ye mani ye nanan mu dati. And then you begin ne, mwasa miyeka. And you intimate mwasa bi, na doma mi hun hai diye. Na doma mi hun hai diye. Kukrudu! Kukrudu! Nyamina shiratuwa yu, kudu mwasa bi.
Ladies and gentlemen, Wada! Ladies and gentlemen,
Eradicus of Abraham.
Sesedia,
those of you who have phone lights, please switch your phone lights on.
Phone lights on, white handkerchiefs.
All your phone lights on, white handkerchiefs.
We have to get into the mood of the spirit.
Roll it.
Roll it. Roll it. Yes.
Roll it. Roll it. Yes.
Please.
Yes.
Yes.
Sing along with us.
Yes.
Sing along with us.
Sing along.
Sing along with us. Sing along.
Heavenly Father.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey. Change is here.
Time is
here. Can I see your hand today? Raise your hands. Everybody here, raise your hands. Raise your hands. Can I see your touch light on? Change is here.
Name,
Adoni. Don't call him Nana Akufo-Addo again. Just call him Adoni. Say Adoni.
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 Mama Kuma.
That is the new name. Adoni.
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 Thank you very much.
Hashtag Adoni. Yes. Yes. Hashtag Adoni.
The
great.
We pray to
Rebecca care for us, we'll never be able to feel it. That is my view. Oh, I like
it.
Yo, me and your friend. Yeah, me, my gamin. One done your sin in your back. Be in a care for. I feel a minute of you. One chuck at me. One chuck at me. One chuck at me. You are one here. Eto, a Ghana. No fair, no everyday, a Ghana. Esani wacha kemi nuona nana abdodangwa akufuado ke Dr. Baumia ni le economics mi denje eba neba chake ni bi ni mofemo ananu chumo na mechu na wona shikaye wokotugumi nana abdodangwa akufuado e iwu ni ningela yo ile na le banyefe
I guess I'm going to get back to the other. and the gun I'm right. I'm a coin. Say, yeah, how? Ya would say about me, Jerry Gun, a mile. Now, be a wire the day and day. You use school fees, you're to meet you. Electricity, no, dear, you can't want to. And you must also be home. I think, or be a coin, a mile. See, I'm a fire cocoa motiso. I'm a fire cocoa motiso. That's how no, ya yinin yina free ya so na Mahama Bano ye yina sencha ye yina esinchen brow Emma Kufuado and the MPP abai abate mame mo or yo abe son o mame mo o mano akwenemi Isem aya ka to ho so dem go pon my kwan ye ba ye ba be ye to national health insurance owo ko for the buyer and there asel no be dia ho den foforo ba be se mo so mo ma kwan no ba Samsona free senior high school education policy no so 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 no ya ko pon ba ma be kwan no dia ba one district, one factory. Science is saying, constituency is directly from the central budget that they develop members here. Home. Science is saying, your mommy cried on the bar, the bar, the yellow pepper. Your mind shall want, sir. What if they knew Quaya, you bet me a poor man, a Messicana hotel near Juma Bagana, my Sambo, I think, on your piade, give a fire for her. We are the only party capable of rescuing this country and preventing another 4 years of the government of John Dramani. The manifesto, the 2016 manifesto of the new patriotic party, manifesto for change, an agenda for jobs, creating prosperity and equal opportunity for all. And it's the 7th of December, and I go final. And San, you bet Dano, you bet Chas and Pano, you bet TSA. The new patriotic party has won the parliamentary majority in the parliament. Candidate for the presidency, Nana Adodankwa Akufo-Addo, by the grace of the Almighty God and of Allah, has been elected president-elect of the Fourth Republic of Ghana. Yeah, yes, sir. Sabari Antun Kaya Naks and Bieni Hawk, Ghana Fuan Peba Sabasa. Now when we say MP before, so yeah, yeah, na basa basa, be free at home, about Ghana, yeah, yeah, pass from there, yeah, Koswa, and we're looking for the peace and the stability of Ghana. So I can assure the Ghanaian people, it is not the MPP that is going to be the source of any upheavals or disturbances in the country. What we will continue to agitate for is for a fair, clean, transparent election. Thank you.